being escorted in handcuffs by a group of police from the St. Andrew South Police Division, an area currently under a state of public emergency. Under the security measure, a person can be detained indefinitely. The RTS, however, denies the allegations.
So Dexta Daps is now in police custody along with some other men from Dapper Road in the Seaview Gardens community. Now Dapper Road is the road where Dexta Daps is from, and also the road where the police says that Dexta Daps is from Dapper.
This is for you.
Everyone else is gonna keep it a dance and a fuck up here. One time.